In the great epic of Mahabharat, there are two prominent characters, one Yudhishthir, two Duryodhan. Yudhishthir is known for his noble character, his virtues, and his sticking to dharma despite all kinds of difficulties. But Duryodhan is known to be very haughty, very proud, very deceitful. The difference between these two characters is very clear. But sometimes, both of these personality traits are within ourselves. Sometimes we may act or think like Yudhishthir. Sometimes we act and think like Duryodhan also. So we need to discover that Duryodhan within us, and we need to eliminate that Duryodhan, and we need to discover that there is a Yudhishthir within us and try to feed him, nurture him. In short, Duryodhan represents vice, Yudhishthir represents virtue. We need to improve our virtuous qualities and give up our vicious qualities. And that is the lesson that we can learn from these two characters in Mahabharata.